thank you for your interest in the Climax Auto Bore Welder 3000, the ideal tool to weld in any axis, vertical, horizontal, or inverted. Three different welding modes provide a new degree of welding performance and precision, dramatically decreasing your weld time while allowing precise, uniform, high-quality welds as compared to hand welding techniques. This video will help give you a basic overview of setup and operation of your Auto Bore Welder 3000 machine. For detailed instructions, please refer to the operator's manual. The Climax Auto Bore Welder 3000. The kit consists of control box, mounting rod extender, torch extensions, torches, wrenches, wire feeder, auto bore welder consumables, cabling, isolator pad, adjustable base, and mounting hardware. You will also need a bore weld adapter for your specific Climax boring machine model. Adapter kits are available for Climax boring machine models BB3000, 4000, and 5000. Please contact your Climax territory manager for more information. The first step is to make sure you are equipped with all the personal protective equipment, or PPE, you will need. We recommend you make sure you are wearing steel-toed boots. Put on your safety glasses. Insert your earplugs. Prepare shaded glasses to be worn under the handheld welding helmet. And finally, have a handheld welding helmet ready. First, clean up the area to be welded by either grinding or machining the area. Remove all debris. One of the distinct advantages of the Auto Bore Welder 3000 is its easy setup. Once the area has been prepared, attach the bore weld adapter. Lightly snug up the adapter with an Allen wrench. Use care not to over-tighten, as it will make it difficult to remove the bearing. Align the single arm with the bar using the aluminum alignment block. Once you can slide the block back and forth, you are aligned. Remove the bearing. Retighten the bore welder adapter and set leveling screws. Slide on the bore welder and tighten. Take a rough measurement from the tip of the torch nozzle to the bore. Also, measure the bore diameter. These measurements will determine how long a tip and what type of tip you will use. Align the tip with a dovetail block and tighten. This gives you the adjustment for bore diameter. Now you can lay out the control box, wire feeder, main conduit, wire spool, power supply, and cabling. Connect the cables as marked to the control box. Insert the wire into the wire feeder. Straightening the wire will help the wire be inserted more easily. Lock down the feed spool. Rough indicate the bore by hand rotating the nozzle, then extend the nozzle into the bore and do a final check. Repeat step as necessary to center it in the bore. The nozzle should not touch, but be within 1/8 inch of the bore wall. Next, check the rotation speed. To do this, first set the rotation speed by adjusting the knob on the control box. Please refer to the formula in your operator's manual to determine the rotation speed for your bore size. Check the wire speed by setting an initial adjustment with the wire speed control knob. Measure the wire that is fed out. Repeat steps as necessary to achieve correct wire feed. Depress and hold the jog rotation button to bring the torch tip to the start point. Preset arc volt to 16 to 18 volts. Set wire step size, or the distance between the edge of the previous weld to where the center of the wire is being laid down. Depress the extend button to extend the torch into the bore before you begin welding. Begin welding using the control box. Once welding begins, adjust wire speed as needed. The auto bore welder has three distinct welding modes. Skip mode, which is used to leave an area unwelded, such as keyways. Pie mode, which is used to weld a small area, for example, an egg-shaped condition or damaged area in the bore. And carriage return mode, which is similar to pie mode, but only welds in one direction. For best results, weld pulling toward the welder. Please refer to the operator's manual for information on how to program the welding mode. With the Climax Auto Bore Welder, you will be able to machine and weld two different bores with one setup. always unplug power to the control panel before removing cabling. Remove the auto bore welder from the bearing mount. Then clean out the bearing mount. Replace the bearing and slide the bar back into place. Insert the tool bit, tightening with an Allen wrench, then machine the bore you just welded. At the Climax Portable Training Institute, we offer training on portable machining equipment from the people who design and build them. Classes are offered on a full array of our standard products, or we can design a customized training program tailored to your specific needs. We provide the classes at our factory near Portland, Oregon, or at your location. We even offer Train the Trainer program, so the knowledge can be shared among your workforce. Call us today for a training schedule or to discuss your specific training needs with one of our territory managers. Thank you for your recent purchase of the world's leading automatic bore welding system, the Climax Auto Bore Welder 3000. When you purchase a Climax product, you not only get world-class quality equipment, you also get peace of mind, knowing that we'll be here to support you in case of an emergency, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. We are also your best resource for creative solutions to your portable machining needs. You are now a part of a global network of over 12,000 customers who are enjoying increased efficiency and productivity as a result of utilizing a Climax on-site machining solution. We look forward to working together on future projects and applications.